Yo, this guy's kind of like a boss. I kind of learned all his moves. He's pretty simple. Like he, when he like, it's kind of funny. He uses like spear, and since I've fought all these bosses, he's using all boss weapons. Since I've fought all these bosses, I know exactly what to do. And second, his katana attacks are pretty simple. He just waits for you to walk into an attack. He just does this. And then second, when he's using his bolt attacks, like with his other swords, like Radahn's, and then that stupid lance, all you need to really do is wait for him to do his big stab. If you go in for the bit, wait for his big stab, he's gonna attack you. He's gonna go for a second attack. You have to like run around the big stance and then dodge into his second jab, and then you just yeah, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, yep. Very nice. Okay, it's cool. Bro, this guy is crazy, bro. He literally had infinite potions. He might actually be like, yeah, he was crazy.